Championship Sport. Baylor Timmis' own Jimmy Bendeck was selected as recipient of the 2019 NCAA Top 10 Award. In his time at Baylor, Jimmy helped the Bears win the 2019 Big 12 Tournament Championship and advanced to four consecutive NCAA tournaments. Bendeck earned ITA Doubles All-American honors after teaming up with Sven Law as the first number one doubles team in school history. In addition to the Top 10 Award, Jimmy has been named Big 12 Scholar Athlete of the Year, COSIDA Academic All-American, and NCAA Elite 90 Award winner. Presenting Jimmy with the NCAA Top 10 Award is Baylor Vice President and Director of Athletics, Mac Rhodes. Baylor Senior Associate AD for Student Athlete Health and Wellness and Men's Tennis Sport Administrator, Kenny Boyd. And Men's Tennis Associate Head Coach, Michael Blitzen. Baylor fans, how about a big round of applause for Baylor Men's Tennis alum, Jimmy Bendeck.
Jimmy!